guys, hello, welcome to another video. Today I will be drawing, but I can't really show my drawing. But when I finish, I'll draw. Okay. So today I'm going to be drawing Alice in Wonderland, but it's really Guesty in Wonderland. But, so I'll be talking for this, so you don't get bored when you're watching this. So, I'm very thankful that I'm nearly 20 subscribers. When I probably post this video, we might be at 20 subscribers, I don't know. But I'm really happy about that. But just to show, I'm really appreciate all you guys' support and help. Now, if you're a hater watching this video, if you are a hater watching this video, I hope you support a little bit and stop watching if you don't like my videos. Yeah. But if you didn't, I'll talk a lot about Guesty probably now. Guesty was my first thing that I've actually keep doing now. Guesty is a very good character. I like her. I've had for a year now. But yeah. I don't know how long I'm just checking out how long I actually didn't draw all of it. I was just before this video I drew like the body and not the clothes, just so now I'm doing this just for you. I won't colour it in because that took too long. But yeah, if you keep watching this video, I'm very surprised that you didn't get bored because it probably would be boring. But yeah, some of my videos are boring, some of my videos aren't, Also, if you're still here to watch this, stop watching my videos then, and I hope you're sipping a Lego book. But yeah, what does Alice look like? Wait a minute, I just need to check out what Alice looks like. Okay guys, I'm back. And we just get in for you so I can know what Alice looks like. But yeah. I can't really show what I'm drawing since yeah. I know what she looks like. I always do the old form on this one. So yeah. So Guesty is a really good character, I would say. She's really joyful. She does get mad sometimes if you've seen my Guesty videos. She does sometimes get mad. She. Now, as you say, I won't probably colour this in, but yeah, that's my problem. He does have a YouTube channel as well. You should actually subscribe to him. He doesn't really have that much, but yeah. But yeah. So guys, I finished now. That's Guesty, guys. And what have I finished? I'm going to put one in. So yeah, that's Guesty. And yeah, that one I was searching up. So you guys, I'll see you in this video. Wasn't that long, but it's probably one of my normal videos. Bye bye!